Welcome to this beautiful home that's located just on the west edge of Wichita. It has 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and a 3-car garage. It's located on 13609 West Loss Creek, which is just off of 135th between Central and 13th. Now, this home is a ranch style home. It actually views out to beautiful farmland, so it's very nice and private. The basement also is a view out basement, so there's lots of natural lighting that comes with this home. The current owners have done several upgrades to the home since they've owned it, and they've put in beautiful hardwood floors in the living room, throughout the kitchen, and granite countertops. So if you're looking for a home that feels like new but without the new price tag, this is the home for you. It was just built in 2006. So let's check it out.
This is the view from the back deck area. You just have all farmland behind you. It's really nice.